Finally, let's talk about Bitcoin. Do you see a bubble? Are SocGen bankers staying away from Bitcoins?
We are very interested not in Bitcoin, but in blockchain and in the underlying technology. It's fair to say that the Bitcoin today is, in my view, clearly in a bubble, very clearly, but we don't know very well what are the market driver behind this price evolution. We are not really very keen to invest in the Bitcoin, but we are very keen to invest in the blockchain technology. And we have today several experiments, several proof of concept projects in the bank with partners and within the bank to use this very promising technology.